championship, expecting a Super Bowl, and his team is under 500 after 7 games. Does he stick with his underperforming?